Santa Claus is on his way. I want you to thank people who are here who made this whole evening possible tonight. I want to thank the fundraising committee for the Christmas Night Straw, John Middleton, Barry Coleman, John Ryan, Mary Scully, Noreen Crowley and Pat Burry. A big hip hip please for them. Thank you to the Carrigaline singers for coming along and to close us. Wonderful to hear such fine music here. I want to welcome along here and might ask Albert Hughes from the Community Association. I want to welcome John Collins from the Lions, President of the Lions Club. The Lions Club were responsible for erecting the Christmas tree here in the car park. I want to thank the Fire Brigade who have gone to collect Santa Claus. I want to thank the stewards. I want to thank Tony Electrical who erected the lights first. I want to thank also the band who will be coming on afterwards, the band called Failing Earth. Now, as you may know, there was a huge fundraising campaign went into raising money to put up these lights. This consisted of a ticket being sold for a draw, and the draw will be held later on this evening. The first prize is here, it's a car, and there is fabulous prizes in that draw. But a very important part of our fundraising involved seeking a grant, thanks